Okay.
Alors, Kabila, I need to talk to you. We don't like you in our country. I'm a Congolese. The Bible said on Deuteronomy 17, verse 14, a foreigner can't govern my country. We don't like you. You have a genocider, man. We don't like you. I am a pastor. The Bible said it's not good for you in the Congo. Okay. We need to you they leave our country. We are just Tshisekedi, our president. We don't like you. I expect you because you and your government, the genocide people. You know? We don't like you. Okay.
All right. Thank you.